He says that the corporeals are divisible and the spiritual are one, but we know that in spirituality there are many divisions.
What in divisions?
In the structure of the worlds, in the ten sefirot, and all these structures.
These aren't divisions. This is the same one that towards the one who attains it, who he attains it in a partial way, but it's not that this one divides. One who attains it in parts. That's it. For instance, let's say I'm even looking at this room right now. There's this area, that area, this place, that place. I can't look at it all. I can see just a portion. So what I'm seeing is called my world. But it's not that reality itself is that. So there's no more than ten sefirot. And within the ten sefirot, or four phases, there's everything. And what happens is the attainment from the last sefirah, the malchut, the created being, that develops so as to see through the phases that developed it, its own development to the degree that it can recognize its emanator, its creator. That's it. That's all there is. Nothing else. There's creator, there's creation, and 8 degrees of development in between. Development degrees from the creator who created the creature, and then from the creature developing towards the degree of the creator. That's it.